There's no shortage of water in London. The problem is getting it to the taps. Thames Water's pumping system can't keep up with peak demand in the heatwave. Today, that meant thousands of homes were without water. Worst hit areas, West Ealing, Pimlico, Clapham, Knightsbridge and Mayfair. Water ran short at the Army and Navy store in Victoria, and emergency supplies had to be called in for the Royal Marsden and Brompton hospitals in Fulham. There, water pressure plummeted, threatening dry taps in some parts of the hospitals. The problem is peak demand. There's plenty of water in ground-level reservoirs, feeding through treatment works into underground service reservoirs. But in the hot weather, so many people have been using garden hoses and sprinklers that the underground reservoirs are running short. That means there's not enough water pressure to pump supplies up to the higher floors of tower blocks, where thousands have gone without water. Thunderstorm rainfall is only a temporary relief. The hot weather's expected to return, again resulting in peak demand. The London crisis is being monitored by this centre at Hampton, and water authorities are now appealing for careful use of supplies.
We're asking customers if they can conserve their evening use so that we can fill the service reservoirs overnight in readiness for the morning demand.
But what of the customer who says, I've got a licence for my hose pipe, I pay my water rates, why aren't you providing me with the service?
It's exceptional conditions at the moment. Records are indicating, and the weather people are telling us, it's the warmest May since 1944. And these exceptional conditions, we ask for the customers to bear with that and to apply some common sense in their usage.
Work is underway on what's seen as a solution, the so-called ring system. A 100-foot water tunnel will circle the capital so that supplies won't have to be pumped over long distances. But that system won't be finished until 1996. In the meantime, water supplies remain vulnerable during heatwave weather, and water restrictions can't be ruled out this summer. This is Teresa Driscoll for Thames News.